first priority to achieve birth in space is to get the science right. It's a massive responsibility because we're dealing with a human life, and that means that we can't take any chances. I'm guessing that gravity, artificial gravity, will be a really big element in that, but it's the safety of the whole family that matters too. And remember, if you're going to be born in space, you're also going to be living in space. We've got to get that right too.